close your eyes. Feel your heart rate increase. Let the drums and bass overcome your mind, body, and soul. Immerse yourself as the music flows over you. As I count down, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You are now entering the trance empire. Be prepared, as Rodman is now in control. Building you up through the best in progressive trance. This is the Trance Empire.
Oh yes, we find ourselves once again back in the Trance Empire studio, this time for the epic and the excellent April Progressive Mix. 21 Red Hot Records celebrating the very, very best in progressive trance. 20 new releases and one classic going all the way back, can you believe it, to 1997.
Rodman.
Meditation and vacation, so we do it all again. Bed of roses, watch the petals fall. You're above me, pressed against the wall. Keep me honest, I taste your
oh, what a tune.
Meditation, elevation, so we do it all again.
Oh yes, so here we are for this April progressive mix. As I said, 21 excellent progressive trances in the mix with me, Rodman. Currently playing in the background, out now on UV Noir Recordings, the sounds of Fuenca. This is Power. Before this, three excellent vocal records. Before this, you heard Chris Giuliano and Tabor with All Again. That was their warehouse mix out on Armind Recordings. Second in the mix was Ben Malone with Farius. That was Extensia out on Anjuna Beats. And first in the mix, Fedo and Alexander Popov with Lost in Space out on Alexander's very own Interplay Recordings. There is so much incredible progressive trance music in store for you. Cosmic Gate, Dan Stone, Miss Rodriguez, Mark Eatson, Mark Sixma, Duncan McPherson, Peter Ilias, Istar Project, Northern Project, There's one in the mix from me as well. And that classic taking us all the way back to 1997. Come on.
Through the best in progressive trance. This is the Trance Empire. We'll be right back. only the best in euphoric, driving trance. This is the Trance Empire with your host, Rodman. subscribe to the Trance Empire on YouTube for the very latest and best in trance music from around the world.
Oh, well, how incredible are these records? I am absolutely loving every single one of them. Excellent, excellent progressive trance music. Now playing Miss Rodriguez, Never Say Goodbye on Enhanced Recordings. Before this, Dan Stone and Sarah Mark with Paralyzed on the Future Sound of Egypt Argento label. Oh yes, people, come on, the TTE April Progressive Mix, and we continue.
Beats. This is the Trance Empire with your host, Rodman. We'll be right back. Relentless, pounding beats, non-stop energy. This is Rodman in the mix.
Well, real thumping tech trance sounds here on one of our favourite labels here with the Trance Empire, Scorching Progressive. This is Resna with All I Want. Before this, SMR Live. That was the very uplifting Heart of Mine on Enhanced Recordings. As mentioned earlier, you had Miss Rodriguez in the mix, Dan Stone and Sarah Mark, but you also had Sarah Nine and Meredith Knee with To Get Even, the Sunlight Project remix, and Cosmic Gate with Mirador a while back now on this episode, but still, what an excellent record that was. Music up ahead from Mark Eatson and Luke Bond, Maya Levy and Taylor Renee, Mark Sixma and Emma Hewitt, Eximines and Alexander Komarov and Duncan McPherson. And there's still plenty more to come after those as well, including one in the mix from me. And that classic selection from 1997. Certainly hope you are enjoying this music. If you're watching on the live premiere, drop your comments in the live chat. If you're watching on repeat, let me know in the comments how you're finding this session. This is the Trance Empire April Progressive Mix, and we continue.
The best in progressive trance. This is the Trance Empire.
Only love can save. find our way out. No waiting for tomorrow. What's wrong with living right now?
Take the Trance Empire with you wherever you are. Listen on Spotify, Apple Podcasts, SoundCloud, YouTube, and Mixcloud.
Everybody thought that they knew the world that contained her. She always kept hidden from view. In time, she slipped away. It's been all so long. Now that she's breaking, there's nothing anybody can do. Take it away, just let it be over. The girl's at the final stage, going over that line, and we'll never really know just why. She was a raindrop falling behind her, always at the wrong place to stay. Now she's out of her mind. I guess she'll never be alone at night.
We'll be right back.
non-stop in the mix with Rugman.
So a few tracks to bring you up to speed with here. Lots and lots of vocals on this week's show. Now playing Duncan McPherson with Life Soul. Before this, Exy Mines and Alexander Komarov with Time to Waste. Before that, Mark Sixma. And the very recognisable sounds of Emma Hewitt. That was Raindrop on Black Hole Recordings. And Maya Levy with Taylor Renee and Otiot with Open Road before that. Currently on track 15 of 21. Music still to come from Peter Ilias, Canalia, Istar Project, myself, Rodman, and Northern Project. Come on. We'll be right back.
Only the best in euphoric driving trance. This is the Trance Empire with your host, Rodman. We'll be right back.
well, this is a forthcoming one from me. I did play it on the Trance Empire last year on a previously engineered version, but this is brand new for 2023. This is the sounds of New Dawn coming on Gold Standard Recordings. Come on, people, hands up. And we continue. Before we go into this week's classic selection, a second offering from the Progressive Vibes label. This is Northern Project and Teardrops. Before this, a forthcoming one for me, that was New Dawn. Before that, Istar Project with Wind of Love out on Pure Trance Neon, and Canalia. Can't quite pronounce this one. Gypsophila on the Future Sound of Egypt Argento. Of course, our Spotify playlists are there for your listening pleasure. We do have a special progressive trance playlist, so do go and follow that for the very latest in progressive trance music played right here on the shows.
History through your speakers. This is a Trance Empire classic selection.
I can feel
now. It's just beautifully haunting, isn't it? From 1997, the excellent, the gorgeous, Every Time from Lustral. This is the timeless Nalin and Kane remix. There we go, 20 excellent progressive tracks non-stop in the mix with me, Rodman. Thank you so much for watching the YouTube premiere. Thank you so much for listening. Of course, it will be available on all the stream and podcast platforms. Coming up on Saturday, episode 280 of the Trance Empire. My new track, Maelstrom, is out now. Please do go and check our social media for links and news on that. The Blinding Lights compilation is coming together nicely. And next week, midweek, is our very best of April on the Trance Empire, so don't miss out on that. But until then, I've been Rodman, you have been wonderful. This has been the Trance Empire April Progressive Mix. Please do look after yourselves and take care of one another. This is Rodman signing out. Bye for now.
You are now leaving the Trance Empire. Join us next time for more epic trance.